Hey guys, it's time to talk about the Sons of Beast. Yes, it's that time of the year where we see the new mid-range babies from Samsung. I'm talking about the upcoming Samsung Galaxy A 2018 series. And last year we saw the A series completely based on the Galaxy S7, almost the same water-resistant glass design as the Galaxy S7 in cool different colors. And now, same thing is going to happen with the new 2018 series as they are based on the Samsung Galaxy S8, meaning the A series has gone to infinity. The beautiful infinity display of the S8 is coming to the Galaxy A 2018 models, mainly the A5 and A7. I'm not sure about the A3 2018 because the A3 already comes with a 4.3-inch display, and Samsung has a habit of removing some features on the A3 model, like the last year's model had no fast charging, but A5 and A7 had. So my guess is that infinity display is coming to the A5 and A7 only, although the A3 will get other upgrades like processor, RAM, and software and camera. I really like this idea of bringing the flagship design to the mid-range affordable phones, as not everyone can afford to pay $700 or $800. So let's talk about the specs. The A5 2018 is coming with a 5.2-inch display, of course, with 18:9 aspect ratio, and the resolution is 1080x2220. And of course, it's gonna be an OLED display, and same for the Galaxy A7, but a bigger 5.7 or a 5.8-inch display. Now, because of the infinity display, the home button is gone, which means the fingerprint scanner will go on the back right below the camera. And yes, it's a single camera lens, not dual. And finally, there will be a Bixby key debuting on the A series as well, just like it did on the S8 and the Note 8. Some new case leaks for the A5 2018 model, and again, same beautiful bezel display. We have the cutout for one camera and fingerprint scanner on the back, along with the LED flash. Bixby key, volume key, and power key cutouts can be seen as well. Under the hood, the Galaxy A5 2018 and A7 will have an Exynos 7885 chipset. It recently spotted in benchmark score, scoring 1541 single core and 4351 multi-core score. The Chinese variant will have a Snapdragon 660 instead of the Exynos 7885. Both the A5 and A7 2018 models should have more RAM as well. It is expected that the international model will have 4GB RAM, while 6GB is set to be for the China variant. The software will be Android 7.1.1 Nougat right out of the box, and it's going to be based on the Samsung Experience UI 8.5, which is very similar to the granddaddy Galaxy Note 8. As far as the release date is concerned, both phones are expected to come in February 2018, sometime before the release of the Galaxy S9. A recent report told us that the upcoming A 2018 lineup of phones won't come to United States, but like last year, there will be people selling it on Amazon, of course, unofficially, but Samsung's focus is mainly on the Asian market. So yeah guys, the A 2018 models are coming, and I'm really, really excited because they're indeed coming with the best feature of the Galaxy S8 that we like, which is the infinity display. So finally, we're seeing it on the mid-range phone, something that was so protected for the flagship phones is now coming to the mid-range phones. This truly is the end of an era. Even the mid-range phones are getting that bezel-less infinity treatment. Let me know what you think about the new 2018 A series, what you think about the design and everything. And yeah, I will catch you guys in my next video. Peace out.